to remove the Pi Zeros from the cluster hat, I advise holding onto the controller and cluster hat with one hand and slowly pulling the Pi Zeros out with the other.